It's impossible to navigate the rocky journey of a college basketball season without a few bumps and bruises along the way, which makes the St. John's basketball medical staff the behind-the-scenes MVPs. Yup, plural. Trainer Ronnie Linfon is a tested veteran of the athletic training field in his 34th season as the St. John's basketball ATC. Dr. Osric King is once again provided exemplary treatment as the team's physician, and first-year strength and conditioning coach Mike Compton has built the Red Storm team prepared for the long haul.
Part of the key to the success at St. John's University for keeping the guys in the game is, number one, lab is great to work for, never pressures the athletic trainer or the player into a game. He gives me as much time as I need to heal the athlete up, treat as much as I can, so I can get him back to the game safely. The second key is I've got a great medical staff behind me. We've got the best doctors in the Big East at the Hospital for Special Surgery. They're at every game, many of our practices are located right across the street. With all the latest equipment for diagnostic care, which really gives me a step up on everybody else in the conference. And the third, and maybe one of the most important people, is our strength coach. We have a great young man in Mike Compton who took over for Pat Dixon, and he's done a fabulous job keeping the guys in shape, injury-free with fitness and conditioning.
I think the key to all this has actually been more Ron than myself. I mean, as far as getting to the injuries right away, making sure things don't go too long before we take a good look at him, and even some of the more minor stuff you would think are nothing, he's been just so, you know, diligent about making sure it gets to me. We end up getting the kind of studies we need to make, whether it be an ultrasound or even an x-ray for that matter. And even in the case of Jamal the other night, we were able to get to hospital for special surgery, get our MRI right away, and get that all sorted out before Monday. It's been really a big part of our success.
Coach Lab has been at Purdue, at UCLA, national teams, USA basketball. And he's been around basketball for many, many years. So it really means a lot hearing Coach Lav not only enjoy what I do, but respect what I do as an athletic trainer with the team.
You know, this is one of the first crews that I actually feel like I grew up with them. My son has enjoyed them playing immensely, and I think one of the most rewarding things that he enjoys is at the end of the game. And win or lose, Lavin has some positive things to say, some lessons to get from the victory, some lessons to get from the loss, and even more importantly, how to put it in perspective and look forward. It's something to be learned from the losses and how to build on that going forward, and I think that's the main thing Lavin has been very good about in terms of, he's a positive guy. I can't tell you how important he was in terms of addition, adding to this program.
And it's just so great to see how close this group of 4 and 5 players is. Their families are close, the coaches are close. This is really the meaning of what St. John's family is all about, and it's really paying dividends and the fruits of 4 years of labor. Every summer being here, going to summer school, not going home for summers or only going home for a week at a time, it's really showing the benefits now for the players.